Hi guys, Mike here, Wongo ShortPlay, messing with the volume. Because I'm not sure it's working. I'm going to make the assumption it is. Here we go. Vera City. Joyful, everyone, peace. Right, cool. That's nice to know. Let's start the game. It's Castle of Illusion, starring Mickey Mouse on the Sega Mega Drive. I remember this being very good as far as I can remember. Oh no, that's right. So, a wicked witch called Miserable has kidnapped Minnie. I didn't read that. I don't think it matters. I'm not going to get very far. I've got a bit of a throat thing going on. Ooh, what kind of room's behind this door? So, okay, he's deciding where we go. I'm not deciding anything at the moment. This looks like where I get control. It is. Now, B button nothing, A button nothing, C button jump. Guess what we're doing? A lot of jumping. We can't jump on the heads of stuff. Okay, that makes life a little more difficult. Oh, it feels really sluggish. I mean, I know this game's been very well received. Only left to right scrolling so far. Oh, here we go, a bit of upwards. Okay. That only actually allowed me to go upwards there. Interesting. So, very controlled the way it scrolls. I know the score. Oh, have that. Haha. I'm not going to jump on your heads. But I apparently have picked up apples, which means I get to kill you. Nah, let's just not mess with them. There's way too many. Have that. Yes! it's good. It's very well balanced. Oh, jeez. It is very well balanced. It's a bit slow and floaty, but it doesn't really hurt the game. I remember not really being into it because it was a bit slow and floaty. And also, because I'm not that into Mickey Mouse, I always thought it was a bit of an overrated character IP. I mean, I know he's one of the first big character IPs. Ow. And I know he's cool in some people's eyes. And I know his early animations were gorgeous, you know. I remember Steamboat Willie, or whatever they called him then. You know, it's just Mickey Mouse isn't, you know, he's aged, and not brilliantly, I think, but that's just me. There's no right or wrong about stuff like that, you know. It's just why. Oh no, was that gonna hurt me? It's hurting me. It's fine. Ah, no, 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 no. Oh no, this is nasty. I am now out of apples. I could really do with some apple-age. He's alright, Mickey Mouse. He's just, you know. When I was a kid, I was pretty obsessed with Garfield. Garfield was cool. I was, I suppose, a cat person. I still am. I have three cats. And a couple of dogs since. I kind of got into dogs. Oh, no. Oh, wow, that worked that time. Hang on. Oh, I see. You jump and pull down and you hit him with your bum. I want to go down there. The reason I was pulling down was because I want to go down there. I don't see any way of getting down there unless I take a little bit of a chance. No! Some would say that was a stupid chance to take. I personally have, I feel I have lived and learned from that mistake. I am not picking that thing up, whatever it was. It is not worth it. Maybe you can get to it from this bit. You know what, I'm sure I could just do this all in one big go. Yeah, no messing around here. I want to get down there. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. How do we get back up? Oh, I like that. Okay. The game was quite forgiving there. It kind of perched me back up there. Oh, no. Oh, now that is the sort of obstacle I do not like. Still, it didn't kill me. So, I can't really complain too much. What's that? Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, that wasn't on. Let's just get out of here. Oh, no. Quick, quicker, quicker, quicker. Ooh, did not like that. We live and learn. Those, you know, those... Ooh, I vaguely remember this. I think I might have got about this far originally. I've lost all my apples I picked up on the last level. That's no good. Because we've got baddies and no apples. Actually, I might have died or something. I don't know. Since I last picked up an apple. I can't really remember. I'm not really keeping track. Ah, we're. Now, I do quite like the slow down, speed up thing of this era of platform games. Particularly bad ones just never had any inertia, but sometimes, and this game is a little a perpetrator of the problem. Sometimes you just get too much inertia. Oh, I see. You won't die. You're already dead. You just get too much inertia to the point where you can't fine-tune his controls. Yes. You'll die just fine. Oh, I see. Okay. That way, is it? Yes. Very satisfying, smacking him with your bum. You might notice I'm getting the bum out quite a lot now. I had a feeling about you. Yes. There's certain types of game design which just... of a generation will spot. Like that. There was clearly a hole in the wall. Not everyone will spot it, but a certain era of game player will. No, I was just getting cocky there, wasn't I? Oh, what's that? That. Like it. You know what? I mean, despite it being very kind of slow and airy, it's a good game. It is a good game. I can see why I never got that into it. I think I might have rented it from the video shop or something with a few other games. Early on in my Mega Drive owning days, I vaguely remember playing it back then. Oh, I really want to get up there. There's loads of good stuff. Maybe there's a way around. Oh no! There's too much of that happening in this game, I have to say. I think all the lives I've lost so far, I've been falling down stupid big holes. Ah! There you go. Yes. That's how it's done. it's a very well-designed game. Maybe one too many holes in the floor. I've never been a fan of holes in the floor. Losing whole lives to a hole in the floor is just cheap, you know? But I do really like the way everything's kind of placed and paced. Come on! Oh, come on now. I think that is a problem. Oh, do we want to have another go? Oh, come on, let's do it. I really have to think about that. I just want to see if there's another way around. And so do you, let's be honest. Okay, let's see. We'll just take our time. No, wait. I don't like that bit. I do not like that bit. That slippery slope up there. I'm sure I was in the middle of a sentence when something took my attention. You're going to have to just bear with me. get up there. Right in the back of the head. Oh, and you. You can have one left. Oh, front of the head. There are two of them together. Come on now, that's not nice. That was a bit cheaty, wasn't it? Ah, cheaty and cheap. I hit the jump button a little bit early there. It didn't quite respond. Okay, we've got to have to go down here, surely. And we know that there's bonuses and stuff through there. It's nothing new. You know, after years of Sonic, it does feel a bit slow and awkward. Did this come before Sonic? It was a bit after, wasn't it? I'm not sure. I have said it's good, haven't I? It is good. I do very much enjoy it. It's very well made. It's just a bit slow for my liking. Yeah, getting it from the video shop, that was it. And I remember playing it. It might have been borrowed off a mate or something, I can't remember. But I remember just not needing to follow it up anymore, you know, than with an afternoon of play. I think I probably got about this far and just was like, enough already. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a double jump. Oh, hello. That was interesting. I was wondering why they weren't killing me. Oh, I'm not quite sure how I'm doing that. I'm sort of doing a combination of hitting jump and pulling down, and it seems to work. I don't think I could reproduce that very easily. I don't think I've ever done that before, so I probably never got this far. Like it. And I imagine if I'd bought the game, I would have persevered enough to figure out that that is how you do that bit. Oh, I'm not going back out there. Progress, let's go down. Then again, we are running very low on time. Let's see how far we get before death happens or time runs out. Time is going to run out, I'm afraid, guys. But yeah, now I kind of want to see further. But that was Mickey Mouse, Castle of Illusion on the Sega Mega Drive. End the level, yes. Thank you for watching. Boss.